My name is Russ Worsley. I'm the Integrated Solutions Manager for SunSouth. I'm in charge of all the precision ag for the entire company. I work with a diverse group of farmers, from anything from peanuts to catfish and anything in between. We help them with on-farm setup, anything to do with precision ag, making sure that the equipment runs properly and making sure they're getting the crop in the ground and being able to harvest it in a timely manner. When I decided to go to Auburn, John Deere just released that they wanted a certified crop advisor on staff. And so to further develop my agronomy, I decided to start looking online to see what was available out there. I actually sent my boss an email and said, you know, that I would be interested in going back and getting my master's. He basically told me if I was willing to put in the work that he would make it happen. Since I got my master's, I obtained my certified crop advisor license, and that's opened some more doors to me as a person, but also as SunSouth as an employer, because we were able to reach a new milestone in our precision ag department, being a phase four dealer, so we have the ability to sell any of the options that John Deere offers now.